Yo, what's up? We're Ozone Jones, and this is Eat the Punch.
Thank you.
thanks everybody. Thanks for being here. Like I said, we're Ozone Jones, and that was Eat the Punch. This next one is Sandra Bullock. It's about a lady named Sandra Bullock and PJ's battle with hair and topical hair cream. Job, boys. So that was about Sandra Bullock. These songs that we're playing right now, they're off of an album that we released about, let me say, like 3 months ago now. Yeah. Hey, talking in that microphone, boy.
Something like that.
There's that pretty voice. But yeah, and if you want to check that out, it's on Bandcamp. Under the Crop Circle Club Bandcamp, which is a collective that we belong to in Boone. There's a lot of different types of music on that as well, so if you don't find, like, you know, necessarily vibing with that, I really encourage you to please go check that out, because it's got a lot of cool things. Jake's in a couple of rad bands on that collective as well. This one's called Dancing with the Devil in My Happy Place.
Thank you.
tell the tale of Prince Charming and Cinderella, with harder things and rougher stuff than Kanye, with less money and more finesse. Step into my office, baby girl, trying to write my ticket to hell. I've seen your face inside this place. You know I want a mental taste. Show me every inch of what it means to feel deprived. Kind of like backstory on a lot of these songs is it was from a vocal standpoint, like I think it was written based off a lot of the things that like I learned from in this past year, experiences and whatnot, and like with people, and I think it's kind of cool, like, you know, it's like it talks about a lot of like the rough stuff that was going on, but every song I wrote it because I had a positive experience off of those lyrics, which is cool. But P and I have been like writing that album for about a year and a half now. Jakey Poo came in a couple months back and he's been killing it with us. But my man and I kind of went off and wrote this album together, and yeah, it's a little backstory on that. So that's my other half right there. But please, yeah, I encourage you to go check that out. This next one's called Broken Toes. This is the first song that we ever wrote together. Thank you. broken toes, blistered by the cold, searching for the light. I see you dancing through the night. We'll be right back. Yeah, we got shirts for sale in the back. Ten a pop. Yo, I want to shout out my boy Corbin for hooking us up with this right now. Shout out Corbin. Thank you, everybody back there. Thank you, everybody up there. We got two more. No, we have one more. I apologize. Yeah. This one's this one's called Cyberlust. And we released a video for this a while back. It's on YouTube. So go check that out if you want to. Thanks for listening. This one's about finding lust on the internet and hitting the gram too much. Ozone Jones.
Side to side, each and every one of you.
Thank you, everybody. That was awesome. Hard work, well paid off. Thank you. All right, one more time. All right, let's go.